finished the over without a boundary. In fact, you can do better. A wicket and the crucial wicket of Sophie Devine. England deserved that.
Bold. Sophie Ecclestone again. She's the one with the ball and that is a big wicket. Unbelievable.
Well, she's not squeezing that one through. She's completely missed it.
So much time to bat to get herself a score. Beautiful delivery from Ecclestone.
What a delivery. She has done it.
Just held. Have a look at the replay. It just held. It was wide of the crease. It just held. It just did enough.
Got her. What a delivery.
Yes.
Out.
Searle's thinking it's going to come above the eye line. Which is what Snae Rana was looking for, to get the hands up and underneath it.
Yeah. A beauty of a delivery.
The ripper of a delivery from Sophie Ecclestone.
Ah!
Oh, that's sharp work from Amy Jones behind the stump. Well, England look convinced.
Freeze it there. Good decision. You're out, you're on screen. Signal now.
A well-used England review.
Doesn't matter because she's chopped on the very next ball. Convincing now, the bails are off.
Straight through, Sophie Ecclestone, two in the over.
She's brought England right back into this.
She's had a good night. Slightly quicker ball, that's just skidded on. Middle of middle stump, that for Ecclestone.
Oh, that's close. Gone.
Yeah!
Doesn't matter. Don't need a review for that.
Keeping it nice and simple. And Katie Martin really just playing down the wrong line.
Gone. Ecclestone has the last laugh.
Yeah!
Got it.
Just above the eye line. Darcy Brown, very eager. To the strong side of Sophie Ecclestone and safely pouched.
Yeah!
Got it! Brilliant from Ecclestone.
What a catch! They needed a wicket. Who do they turn to? The best in the world, Sophie Ecclestone.
Got it! An excellent piece of bowling from Sophie Ecclestone. They just managed to sneak through.
Yeah!
And inside air, John to leg stump from Beth Mooney. She's had a good night.
Well, it's too late.
Chips up, yeah! Another one goes!
Sophie Ecclestone's better deliveries in this test match, but just catches the toe of the bat. Well, this is a chance and it's taken a full toss. One of the...
And it's the element of surprise. You've absolutely hit the nail on the head. She's bowled so metronomically. Her areas have been so good. The moment you see anything loose, you want to climb into it. And now Emma Lamb.
Ah! Big heave leg side given. Finger goes up. Sophie Ecclestone in the wickets again.
Well, that's a big shout. Is it sliding down? No, it's not. That's good enough for Anna Harris, and it's good enough for Sophie Ecclestone, who's picked up 10 wickets.